Bal Divas is celebrated annually in India on 26 November. On this day in 1949, the Constituent Assembly adopted the Indian Constitution, which came into force on 26 January 1950. It is celebrated as a mark of tribute to our first Law Minister, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who played a very important role in drafting the Indian Constitution. This day is also known as National Law Day.
It is the preamble of the Indian Constitution that it holds the belief on which the entire Constitution has been developed. The preamble is said to be the soul of Indian Constitution because whenever any doubt arises in the interpretation of the Constitution, it is cleared in the light of the preamble.
Article 12 to 35 of the Constitution of India protects the fundamental rights, the basic and civil liberties of the people of India. The fundamental rights are applicable to all the citizens of India, irrespective of their caste, creed, gender, and place of birth.
In India, power is decentralized between states and center. In horizontal distribution of power system, the power is distributed among legislature, executive, and judiciary. Each body has its unique role. The legislature is responsible for making laws, establishing budgets, and executive appointments. Executive is responsible for law and order. Principal role of judiciary is to protect the rule of law and ensure supremacy of law.